Kunal Dhama are going to present a presentation on the journey of SAREGAMA India Limited. So let's take a look at contents, company overview, the journey, TV and film segment, communication segment, music segment, strategy overview, and the conclusion. So let's take a look at company overview. SAREGAMA India Limited is a company of R.P. Sanjeev Goenka Group. It is India's oldest music label, youngest movie studio, and a multilingual TV music content producer. So from the analog audio to publishing digital music, TV series, events, film production, and consumer electronics. It has a music library of 1.2 lakh songs spread in 18 languages and 8 categories.
The company was established in 1901 as a branch of London EVM, that is Electronical and Musical Industries Limited, by the name of HMP India. So in 1921, its first branded store was opened by a gramophone company at Oxford Street, Mumbai. In 1946, company was incorporated as a private limited company under the name of the Gramophone Company India Limited. Then moving forward in the year 2000, company started editing its products under the name of SAREGAMA. And after that, in 2001, company started its TV series production. In 2001, company launched its magazine named as Open Magazine. And it was launched in more than 12 cities across India. In 2017, company launched Karma, which was one of the best products which was launched by a company so far.
So it has three major segments, which are TV and films, publications, and the music. So TV and film, it is the market leader in Tamil Sun Network. It produces content for Sun TV for the last 17 years, and it owns the right of 5,400 hours of Tamil series. In the publication, it is publishing an open magazine with weekly current affairs with the name Open, and it is associated with premium brands like Audi, BMW, Omega, etc. And in the music industry, music segment, it owns global and perpetual rights over the 120,000 songs, and it generates revenue from various B2B businesses like radio, TV, YouTube, etc.
So moving forward, talking about TV and film segment. So in the year 2017, companies launched its production house, that is Yodlee Films, and its targeted audience was from the age of 18 to 35. The production house, the Yodlee Films, used to release films by the name having a thematic stories. Basically, they don't focus on hiring big actors or something like that. They used to focus on story. They comes with a very tight budget and release the movies. Until now, they have released already 15 movies so far, and they are planning to release more, 25 to 30 movies in next 3 years. And the main thing is they are keeping intellectual property rights with themselves only. So they don't sell them or give their intellectual property rights to somebody else.
So talking about the publication segment, it captures the economical, cultural, and the political news, and it sustains the advertisement revenues through association with the big brands, like I said, the Audi, BMW, and Toyota. It is available across the country and even globally through an e-magazine. It has achieved the break-even point through subscriptions and events and advertisements.
Let's talk about music segment. So, it is largest perpetual owner of Indian music, sound recording, and publishing copyright. Basically, the company has perpetual rights of more than 120,000 songs. That is a big thing, and it consists a catalogue of more than 48% of the overall music library of songs which were released after in post-90s. And the company, as I told earlier, company has loaned Carvan in the year 2007, and I will talk about it in the later slide.
So let's take a look at the total revenue of SAREGAMA India Limited, which comes down to 356.5 crores INR. You can see the bar graph here, which shows that the black ones shows that TVs and film segment has gone from 84.7 to 52.9, which is actually not very bad because it is a new comer in the market and it is bound to fall for that. And after that, you can see the music segment, which has increased from 132.2 crores to 296.8 crores because it has been always producing the previously owned music. And you can take a look at also look at the segmental revenue breakup, which shows that 83% of revenue constitutes from music, and 15% from TVs, and 2% from publication, which is magazines.
The main reason, one of the reasons for downfall of TV and film revenue, is, one of the reasons is the way of films they are producing. They are hiring a big kind of actors, and also these things will take time to grow. So that is one of the reasons. Now let's talk about Carvan. Carvan was launched in 2017. It is a portable digital music player with inbuilt stereo speakers and the preloaded music. Its USP is convenience of listening and nostalgia feeling, gifting. The Karma was launched and it gained a lot of popularity, and that is why it is the company was able to sold more than 278,000 units of Karma music transistors in the year 2018-19. It comes with a preloaded 5,000 preloaded songs with Bluetooth connectivity and USB and radio system, radio connectivity as well. Its strategic partner is Harman Kardon. It comes with four variants. That is a basic variant, Carvan Gold, which consists of Harman Kardon music technology, Carvan Mini, and Carvan Premium.
So let's take a look at the strategic overview. And the main motto of this company is monetization of existing IP to fund IP creation for future. So what it does is it focuses more on music and films and the launch of SAREGAMA branded products, so that it can invest in the music acquisition across most of the countries and new films also. It has to focus on producing more youth centric films, and it is also focusing on the TV programs in South Indian languages.
Let's come to conclusion. As I told earlier, India is oldest. The company is India's oldest music label. But as we have seen, usually films are launched in 2017. So yes, it is youngest film production house. As I told you, the company production house is producing thematic films only that don't focus on bigger stars and producing bigger stars and bigger films script. They come with a limited budget. The main differentiating factor is intellectual property rights. The company is having intellectual property rights of music they launch, they have songs they have, and the films they are producing. And the main major breakthrough was Carva, from which was launched in 2017, and due to which the company's growth was unrestricted. And the main target customer of Carva is people with having age of 40 or more. And so let's see an advertisement of Carva.
Papa, aapke liye. But Papa, thank you. किस बात के लिए? हर बात के लिए.
निकली है आज बरसों की बातें, कब से दराज़ों में रखी थी यादें, लिखी है लम्हों से अपनी किताबें, कब से दराज़ों में रखी थी यादें, कब से दराज़ों में रखी थी यादें, कब से दराज़ों
जिन्हें शायद आप कभी कह नहीं पाए, उन्हें कहिए 5,000 सुनहरे गानों से भरा सारे गामा कार्यक्रम।